My name is Eric Fisher. I'm the VP and GM of Shyft Innovations. Today we launched our all-purpose commercial-grade EV solution for last mile delivery and all other applications that we serve within our Shyft group. I can walk you to the chassis right here and explain to you why we think this chassis is going to have the winning recipe, because everything was designed from the ground up to be an EV solution. And that's the challenges that we've seen over the years, where people actually taking an ICE chassis and trying to turn it into an EV. This one is actually purpose-built from the ground up, from the frame rails to the suspension. You can see a single leaf suspension, single tire. That's really all designed for weight reduction and efficiency. Batteries are integrated inside the frame. You can see the crash protection around it. Everything is really encapsulated inside that chassis for that, again, that application, that durability and use case. We walk up here to the front. Everything we've done on the front end, what we call the cradle, is really kind of replacing the engine, the ICE engine. And that's where all the components that drive the pumps, compressor, and all those components. And so it's easy to service and easy to have access to. While we're designing the purpose-built EV chassis, we also developed a purpose-built walk-in van, lightweight for that EV application. So we reduced the weight of the body by 1,000 pounds by using lightweight aluminum composites. We also were able to optimize the cab and the front of the truck since it's electric. In addition to that, we put composite shelving inside the back. We did put electronic doors on the bulkhead and the rear door. We also integrated flat solar panels in the roof to generate up to 1.2 kilowatt to charge the low voltage battery on the truck. One of the things that we really pride ourselves is understanding our customers and the use case for the truck. So when you walk in that cab, it's more of an automotive grade cab design. It's a modular design because we understand that's not one size fits all, and we'll be able to customize the cab, and I can walk you through those steps. So here, when we talked about the purpose-built ergonomics, you can see right here the wide steps, the height of the step, the way we designed our doors, the way we designed our chassis right here with the cab. You can see the dual application display. That means you can have turn-by-turn direction and 360 camera for safety. Everything is designed in this chassis to be really within an operator's reach, so you don't have to take eyes off the road. Transitioning to the back of the truck, this is what we were talking about earlier, our lightweight composite. We were able to shave 175 pounds off the aluminum, standard aluminum shelving to go with this composite. The other added feature, really the light shining through this translucent roof, or the shelving, will provide lighting to the lower shelf. Here you can see the integrated solar panels are really flat right with the roof, and that helps with our customers. They wanted something that's not going to get knocked off by branches or anything that they wouldn't hit or interface with driving the truck down the road. Everything in the back of the truck here is really designed for that optimized use case. We integrated electric roll-up door. With the keyless in your pocket, when you reach the truck, you can actually activate it with proximity sensor. And it helps our customers because as you're carrying boxes to go in and out of the truck, you don't have to worry about lifting that heavy door and reclosing it. So part of the safety features we integrated in this truck is the high visibility taillights, the amber strobe lights you see at the top and the side. Well, we use those amber lights again for awareness of the truck as you're double parked, you know, early hours of the day or in the evening, visibility for the driver to make sure that they're seen from a distance and they can do their job safely. Another added feature that we've done on this truck is the lower cladding. This is composite cladding. That helps our customers when they run into a fender bender. It's easy to take this cladding, replace it and repair it, and not having to take the truck out of the shop to do the body work and repaint. And that flows all the way through the body to the front of the truck. And same goes for the front of the truck. All the pieces and parts in that cab are composite, lightweight, easy to service, easy to repair or replace.